more local coverage now at 5:46. There may finally be enough beds to house all of Rhode Island's homeless for the rest of the winter. Today's Providence Journal is reporting advocates and providers have raised about $175,000 to buy 130 new beds and cots for shelters across the state. Advocates still hope to get a grant to pay for other expenses like bus tickets for the homeless.